I met Sandeep when I was at work. And yeah, we were working together. So he was my sister's friend.
So I met Devi in a very unfortunate incident when her mother passed away.
My first impression about him was that he's very strict.
We were very clear in mind that where we wanted to go. We were very clear that we wanted to live a life.
He pampers me a lot. That's why he calls me his princess. And that's the best feeling on earth.
We're like water and fire together, living together. And then that spice of life.
We are poles apart. Poles apart. We are like, you know, Tom and Jerry types. We fight with each other. We actually are different people. I know he's a very genuine person. So he's going through a rough phase and he has been there for me since then.
Being with her, she's kind of changed me as a person. She's kind of changed me as a personality.
We do sometimes get angry, but afterwards we know where to draw the line. And I think that we are very understanding. Irrespective of whatever happens, we communicate a lot. I'm not sure whether I'm nervous. I'm not nervous. I think I may be nervous. I'm actually blank. Yeah.
I love her to death. I love her. I don't know how much I love her. I don't think even she knows how much I love her. She's been my pillar of support since the time I've left home.
Give me love like her. Lately I've been waking up alone. Back to teardrops on my shirt. I told you I'd let them go, and that I'd fight my corner. Maybe tonight I'll call you after my blood turns into alcohol. I just wanna hold ya. Give a little time to me. We'll burn this out. We'll play hide and seek to turn this around. All I want is the taste that your lips allow. My. Give me love. Give a little time to me. We'll burn this out. We'll play hide and seek to turn this around. My mind.